Hi friends, my name is Nandita. I am from Andhra Pradesh. Children, now let us discuss about metabolism of nitrogen. Let us see through nitrogen cycle. Apart from carbon, hydrogen and oxygen, nitrogen is the most prevalent element in living organisms. Nitrogen is a constituent of amino acids, protein, hormones, chlorophyll and many of the vitamins. Plant complete with microbes for the limit nitrogen that is available in soil. Thus, nitrogen is a limiting nutrient for both natural and agricultural ecosystem. Nitrogen exists as two nitrogen atoms joined by a very strong triple covalent bond N is equal to N. The process of conversion of nitrogen N2 to ammonia is termed as nitrogen fixation. In nature, lightning and ultraviolet radiation provide enough energy to convert nitrogen to nitrogen oxides NO, NO2, N2O, etc. Industrial combustions, forest fires, automobile exhaust and power generating stations are also sources of atmospheric nitrogen oxides. Decomposition of organic nitrogen of dead plants and animals into ammonia is called ammonification. Some of this ammonia volatilizes and re-enters the atmospheric, but most of it is converted into nitrate by soil bacteria in the following steps. Ammonia is the first oxidized to nitrate by the bacteria Nitrosomonas and Nitrococcus. The nitrate is further oxidized to nitrate with the help of bacterium Nitrobacter. These steps are called nitrification. These nitrifying bacteria are chemoautotrophs. The nitrate thus formed is absorbed by the plants and it is transported to the leaves. In leaves, it is reduced to form ammonia that finally forms the amine group of amino acids. Nitrate present in the soil is also reduced to nitrogen by the process of dendrification. Dendrification is carried by a bacteria, Pseudomonas and Thiobacillus. Children, let us discuss about biological nitrogen fixation. A very few living organisms can utilize the nitrogen in the form of N2 available abundantly in the air. Only certain prokaryotic species are capable of fixing nitrogen. Reduction of nitrogen to ammonia by living organisms is called biological nitrogen fixation. The enzyme nitrogenase, which is capable of nitrogen reduction, is present exclusively in prokaryotes such as microbes, are called NH2 fixers. The nitrogen fixing microbes could be free living or symbiotic. For examples of free living nitrogen fixing aerobic microbes are Azotobacteria and Bijernica, while Rhodospirillium and anaerobic and free living. In addition, a number of cyanobacteria such as Anabenia and Nostoc are also free living nitrogen fixers. Symbiotic biological nitrogen fixation. Several types of symbiotic biological nitrogen fixing associations are known. The most prominent among them is the legume-bacterial relationship. Species of rod-like rhizobium has such a relationship with the roots of several legumes such as alfalfa, sweet clover, sweet pea, lentils, garden pea, broad bean, clover beans, etc. The most common association on root is as nodules. The nodules are small growth on the roots. The microbe Frankia also produces nitrogen fixing nodules on the roots of non-leguminous plants. Both rhizobium and Frankia are free living in the soil but has symbionts can fix atmospheric nitrogen. Uproot any one of plant a common pulse just before flowering. You will see mere spherical outgrowths on the roots. These are nodules. If you cut through them, you will notice that the central portion is red or pink. That makes the nodules pink. This is due to the presence of leguminous hemoglobin or leg hemoglobin.